to go missing too. My earphones disappeared, even though I had sworn I'd faces and embarrassing photos that I would prefer to stay between us. The place where we first met. I hadn't said a thing. As if nothing was wrong. As if my... A week ago, she had clung on to me like I was a life buoy. Talking about... Megan sighed, and then she hit me with hatred. Because you were somewhat relieved, as I wouldn't have to worry about seeing her for another 6 years.